Australian. There's Collins. He is an Aboriginal from Queensland, Australia, the 1999 Australian champion at 139 pounds. And Ricardo Williams Jr., the youngest member of the United States team by about 2 weeks, out of Cincinnati, Ohio. Roar greetings, the announcement of Henry Collins. The United States has not won a medal at light welterweight since 1984, when Jerry Page won gold. This is the longest drought for the United States in any division. Ricardo Williams began boxing at the age of 7. His mom was the one who pushed him into the sport. She said he was getting beaten up by the other kids in the neighborhood, so Ricardo was taught how to defend himself, and he learned the fundamentals from his dad. Ricardo Sr. was an amateur middleweight fighter. In fact, his dad just fell short qualifying for the 1968 Olympic trials.
Yes, his mother Margie said that he was getting a little... They want him to be more masculine since they had 3 sisters in the family. He's plenty masculine now. He's on the Olympic boxing team for the United States.
Carter Williams, the southpaw, in the blue. Henry Collins in the red. Williams landing the right hand, but that did not score. A grazing blow.
The southpaw Williams can go inside or outside. His main asset, Mark, speed.
Coming into the Olympics, the question on Williams had been, does his style, which is made for the pros, lend itself to international amateur boxing? But as we have seen and as we have discussed, it turns out the pro style has done very well over the first 4 days.
Yes, no doubt about it. These judges have to be able to push that deep head within 1 second, and the hard punches, the jarring punches, are the ones that they can see. The flurries get missed.
Collins picking up a point for the right hand. And Collins off to a 2-0 lead. Make it 3-0.
Catching Williams standing in front, waiting a little too long. Right now, Collins is using his height. The time is short of Williams coming in. Timing can negate speed. And that is what Collins is trying to do. He knows he's not going to match the speed. He's trying to time Williams, takes his speed out of the equation.
And Ricardo Williams coming back after a 3-0 deficit.
Sometimes talent can get you in trouble. Ricardo Williams has to be careful because of his great talent, but he doesn't break the rules and jump in. Sometimes you do things technically wrong when you're very talented.
Right hand, you know when you're going to slip this way.
Yeah.
Slip the right hand. Only he got one punch, the right hand. Okay, now, when you shoot the right hand right here, you left right here. Put up with the left hook to there, but don't look the guy. Don't lose the guy. Punch and shoot the left hook to the top.
Israel Acosta, U.S. assistant coach, talking with Ricardo Williams Jr. Israel was a member of the 1980 Olympic team, which boycotted the games and then lost in a close decision to Paul Gonzalez in the 84 box off.
Right there on the replay, you saw Collins taking away the speed of Williams, timing him with the longer arm, punching at the right distance before Williams could get close enough to use his speed. As Israel Acosta was a good amateur.
Some pressure on Ricardo Williams Jr. This is the final day of the opening round, and the U.S. has gone 8-for-8 coming into this bout. The last time the United States sent everyone through its round was back in 1984. Now the U.S. does have 3 byes. Orlando Anderson, Michael Bennett, Calvin Brock receiving byes in the first round, and Williams has taken a 4-3 lead.
What I like early in this round is that Williams went out there and listened to his coach, Israel Acosta. He went to the body and then brought it up to the head to score that point. And that's exactly what his corner man asked him to do. You want to see the ability to be coached, the ability to listen to these young kids. There's the speed and the confirmation punching of Ricardo Williams. What he's trying to do right here is stay on the outskirts and then jump in real quickly. Use that speed. Watch how he stays on the doorstep. And then all of a sudden he makes a quick move before Collins can respond. Like that. That is exactly the game plan.
Oh, caught him with the left hand for another point. What a turnaround by Ricardo Williams. Got off to the slow start. And he has managed to register 7 unanswered points.
Right now he is using his speed and putting it together, Ricardo Williams, with good technique. Putting his punches together. He likes to get right to the doorstep there, so to speak, Marv. And then all of a sudden, before he can do anything, he's on you. But again, he has to be careful he doesn't get caught coming in. Collins is looking at time, Williams. Again, not allow Williams to make it a speed match.
Final second. Second round. And a very strong round for Ricardo Williams of the United States. 8 Americans have advanced. Yesterday, flyweight Jose Navarro. Light middleweight Jermaine Taylor won their bout. Taylor with that sensational first round knockout. 5